So this video just shows how you can find neutral position of the lower back. You go from extension up into flexion, and neutral will be the mid-range point in between the two end ranges, as you can see here.